Good morning, Bears, and welcome back to McGee Morning Broadcast. Today is Wednesday, February 9th, 2022. And on this day in history, in 1942, Daylight Saving Time was instituted. Daylight Saving Time, suggested by President Roosevelt, was imposed to conserve fuel and could be traced back to World War I, when Congress imposed one standard time on the United States to enable the country to better utilize resources. World War II legislation... So if you go back up. World War II legislation imposed daylight saving time for the entire nation for the entire year. It was repealed September 30th, 1945, when individual states once again imposed their own standard time. Now let's take it over to Cicely, who has some information on huge changes in our weather this week. Good morning, Cicely.
Good morning, McGee. Good morning, Sophia, and good morning, McGee Bears. Today's weather is going to be hot. It is going to be in the lower 80s, and for your overnight temperatures, it is going to be cold in the lower 50s. Tomorrow's weather is going to be hot as well in the 80s. For the night's weather, it is going to be in the lower 50s again. That's today's and tomorrow's weather. Have a great day. Now let's take it back over to Sophia.
Thanks, Cicely. Sounds like we're going to have a very nice couple days of weather. Don't forget, student and staff COVID testing is tomorrow. You all are doing great jobs. Now, let's keep it up. Now it's time to show you who has a birthday today and tomorrow. So let's go.
We sing happy birthday to you. And may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh. This is your birthday song. Lights are bright, we're feeling all right. We're dancing till the morning light. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you all. How about we show you what you can expect for lunch today and for your breakfast tomorrow morning? Let's check that out. Sounds tasty. Well, Bears, that's going to do it for today. We hope to see you back here on Friday when Miss Dana will be in with her Feel Good Friday shoutouts. So be sure to come back for that. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. See you back here on Friday.
Good morning.